Why is there a sudden spike in interest in The Goat Life from the next big Malayalam release? I owe that to Manjimal Boys, to Premalu, to Brahmayugam. I know their success could potentially pave the way for my success. So make no mistake, it's very selfish that way. We know in the industry that if a team will get together and make a cracking film, everyone will benefit from it.